恭喜。
Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
让我们来听听客家和世界上的节庆会碰撞出什么有趣的火花。
Hey, it's time for the World of Hakka here on ICRT. My name is Joseph Lin, and this month celebrates St. Patrick's Day. It's actually an Irish holiday, but a lot of countries around the world celebrate it too. There's a lot of parades, a lot of drinking going on, and the color green is seen everywhere because that represents St. Patrick so much. Well, it also commemorates the saint and the arrival of Christianity in Ireland and their heritage and culture in general. So I wonder if our special guest, Jia Jia, knows about this day. Let's welcome her. 我们欢迎 Jia Jia.
Hello, 大家好，我是嘎嘎丽。
哎，刚刚讲的是 St. Patrick's Day， 也就是圣派翠克节啊。你听过吗？
有哎。
有庆祝过吗？
之前有去过一次爱尔兰
哦， oh.
然后刚刚好呢，就是结束的时候。Oh. 不过那时候就看到爱尔兰全部都是六色，六色给散夫，六色给散家臭，六色给哦兽有个东西，都是六色给，
全部都绿色。然后呢，因为它有一个东西叫三叶草，
是、
是绿色，那其实代表就是基督教啦， oh. 就是我们所谓的父子跟神，
嗯，
三。Trinity 那样子，所以呢，一本在美国有很多爱尔兰移民过去呢，他也把这个文化带过去，所以美国人也很喜欢庆祝这个节日。甚至在波士顿当地的这个 NBA 球队 Boston Celtics， 它就是一个爱尔兰的象征，你知道吗？
也是六色，
也是六色，对，没错，
哇，爱豆六色
，Yeah。那这个讲到精神象征的话，这个三叶草是象征爱尔兰，那客家呢？
哦，因为我觉得三叶草它就是个植物嘛，
对
不对？那其实客家啊，我觉得花很具有代表、像是鲁本伐、油桐伐，还有哦哈嘎法布，客家花布的缪胆伐，
花布没错，哎，这也是花花草草的、对不对？爱尔兰穿绿色，我们就穿花布就好了，
是
对不对？
没错
，That's right. The Hakka has a lot of flowers that are famous and represent them pretty well.Including the Youtong flower, which is actually blossoming in May. And then there's also the Lubinghua lupine. The wild lupine is also famous, that is Hakka. And then they have the floral cloth, Huabu. And that's something that people can wear. Instead of wearing green for the Hakka, they wear the floral cloth.很好，那我们来教几个单词好了。我们还是回到这个 St. Patrick's Day 这个议题好了。
好，
比如说绿色怎么说呢？
六色，
六色，然后都是在衣服，都是绿的衣服。
散夫，
散夫 ，OK， so 六色散夫 means green clothes， OK，、然后有时候蛮时尚的，对不对？
有哦，死松，
死松 ，that's fashionable。And finally， the shamrock， 三叶草，
三叶草，
三叶草。All right， now you know a little bit more about St. Patrick's Day and the Hakka culture. Thank you for listening.
什么台感？
汉子 say
张乱撩。客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.